was broken, waiting next to some old doorway with a dark history of being left open. Saint Nicholas left your doors behind to get it by. Silver guns, dollar bills, a lump of coal, wolves howling at your door. A ceiling made with inflatable worlds and Xmas lights that spin all year round. The questions are always bigger than the answer. It takes a nurse to ease you into your surrender, and she smiles cause she knows you won't remember things that you should only be telling your mother. As she counts you down, your drowned soul, tired, defeated, and given. What's worse, the humiliations of a good time, or slipping into the routine, or for you, is it all the same thing? Saint Nicholas left your toys behind him here at the bar, a silver gun.
Just play lots of songs.
Yeah, just shut the fuck up and play. You know, I wish I could. So I wrote the last song about a drinking buddy of mine in New York, and I wrote the next song about a drinking in San Francisco, there was this gay bar that I went to, one of my neighbors from across the street, and they introduced me to a bunch of their friends. I've never seen lesbian prostitutes before. They were really into them, so they kind of left me on my own. I guess it was mostly a lesbian bar. So I was at the bar drinking my Budweiser. I love my neighbors. I want to go home. And one of their friends talks to me, this very, very big woman. And I love her. I just love her. So I wrote a song for her. Well, the... You know, I was in Brussels, and somebody said, Mark, it's my Brussels accent. It's very much like my Spanish word, my Japanese accent. Mark, you have this thing, you have this sentimental thing, you are very, like, you have color, and you are so fruity. I said, well, yeah, I know, but... That really made me feel bad. He said, you are like the Will Oldham, but you are sentimental and he is for real. I was like, I love Will Oldham. Fuck you. You know, don't make me hate him. My jealousy, you know. So I wrote this song for his mom. Will the people, this is the sensitive Jackson Brown version of this song. Will the people I was with said you were nothing but a faghead and dope freak. But the sound of your eyes was a loneliest woman I've ever.
This is guitar phase.
Little space where I begin to crop out and fall. The atmosphere is weak and unreal. I told you stop, but she wouldn't stop for me. Now I don't even try. This is an older song I wrote a long time ago.
sister, because she's an abortion rights activist, and because my brother-in-law's brother is a Christian, and banned her from seeing his kids or having any contact with his kids because she says she's evil and fuck him. So, I mean, it's not the most damaging song in the world. I should just take this guitar and run it through his head at the time. Because that's what I really want to do. You believe in evil as long as it's not yours. You believe that love is something you can own. Now you're God's little soldier, making sure that his thunderbolts get thrown. Flattery and idleness, there's no reaching out through the night. You're a little sparrow who missed his migration home. You're hollow to the bone.
One on now.
No, there's a shit one on right now. Somebody disagreed, yes. Okay, well, here's the worst song I ever wrote, according to my roommate. He went on about it. He said, Mark, you shit now. I mean, all my friends say you shit now. And I was like, well, whatever.
You've made it.
Yeah. You know. So yeah, because this is the corniest chorus of anything I've ever heard in my life. But how do we let you play it? This is about when you're in love with somebody and then they go away for a week and you're like, oh, man. And so you spend the whole week kind of in hibernation and you do nothing but drink. Well, I've been doing this for about 10 years now. That's a joke.
Lazarus wasn't grateful for a second wind, for another chance to watch his chances fade like down. And me, I can barely tell you just how pale I get. Without you, I bet he wasn't certain, no, of a cheat.
great American zombie. So hungry for you.
Ow!
Well,
yes.
I'm a cat, man. I had to give my cat away when I was doing something. So you'll like the song, right? Okay, this is about a friend of mine who was dying of AIDS, and his lover was mourning him. So I wrote this song as he's singing back to Lee from beyond the grave in this song. Okay. It's called "The Thorn in My Side Is Gone." Although I don't really buy that crap that when people die, their spirits hang out. I think that's bullshit. You know? You forget them, they're gone. But I wrote this. Anyway, come on.
Thorn in my side is gone. Too sharp for the laws of the world. It's like my need for you. I know it doesn't register on the scale of the world. When they talk about strength, when they talk about strength, I know they don't mean a touch that only love understands. I'll never leave you.
In the trees, as old as the sun.